me, Brooklyn. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're returning, how you doing? All right, so today I have some special, special guests with me. I have my brother, and I have my aunt. She's a little bit off camera. She's gonna pop in and out. She can pop in now if she wants. Let me taste that wine once you drink it. Sorry.
I think it made me sick.
Oh, that ain't bad. It's drier than I normally drink. Anyway, so I like to try foods. I always tell people I'll try any food once. So yesterday, I convinced my aunt and my grandmother to go to the Asian food market with me here in Dallas. Y'all, is my face on? Y'all, I might be looking a little orange, but this is new foundation. Leave it in the comments below. Anyway, they can't see them.
Okay, I'm just giving you one.
Oh, thank you. So I convinced them to go to the Asian food market with me yesterday, and I picked up about 8 different snacks that looked tasty to me. So I've seen a lot of videos on YouTube about people like trying those treat boxes that they subscribe to. Well, I didn't want to do that because I'm broke, and I don't want to pay for a subscription box, and I don't like it. So I just got some snacks that I thought would be good, and I'm going to make my family try them with me and then see how we like them. So are you excited?
I am. I love trying new things.
You excited, baby?
I'm okay.
So some of them are labeled, and I'll be able to tell you exactly what they are. Some of them I got out of like this bin in the Asian market. And I can describe them to you, but I don't have an exact
name. I didn't know you got none of these out of a bin. I don't know, man.
Well, you still gonna taste them. So, if I can show you the packaging, I will. If not, oh well.
All right. If I come up missing, just know that it was because I decided to be adventurous and try things that I've never tried. So.
These are for the ones you don't like.
Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna start off with something very simple. We're gonna start off with Pockies. Pockies are really popular actually in America. So it says Pockies, this is the cookie and cream flavor. It's cookies and cream flavor biscuit sticks. So this should be easy because I've actually had Pockies before.
I've seen them, but I've never tasted them.
Have you ever had Pockies?
I can't do Pockies.
Oh, why? Oh, my aunt gave us sweets for Lent, so she cannot try the Pockies. Shout out to all the Lent people. I gave up stuff for Lent too, but I didn't give up sweets.
I did not.
All right.
I didn't give up wine though.
Okay. Okay. Don't try it yet.
Didn't you?
So this is what it looks like. It's like a stick, and then it's covered in like, I don't know if that's chocolate or yogurt or what, but it's like covered in it. Y'all, I am so shiny.
This smells like an Oreo.
What's cookies and cream? Y'all, I'm a blot because I'm shiny like a disco ball.
Shiny, 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 shiny.
Yeah. Whew. Good thing this is YouTube, not real TV. They gonna start over. Anyway, okay.
They do, right? Yeah. It's
just... Y'all, our family is a mess. Okay, you ready? Oh, I like it. It tastes like some kind of, I don't know what to describe the stick as, but I think this is chocolate. Like white chocolate.
It really don't have much flavor. Like, it's not just I think because it's really just a pretzel with cream on it. So, yeah, it's okay though. It tastes good.
Would you eat a whole thing of it?
No.
But they have other flavors. They have like green tea, strawberry.
I might try the strawberry ones. Those sound kind of good.
But y'all, you can find Pockies in like Walmart.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Pockies, I'll try to rate them from best to worst. So
far, that's the best one.
We'll do.
You've only had one.
Best down here, so we're going to put the Pockies down here. Y'all can't see that, but they're going down there. Pick something else. Okay, so the next thing we're going to try, it says the only thing that's in English on here. Oh, these are called Want Golden Rice Crackers, artificial chicken flavor. I don't think that's doing anything.
Oh yeah.
So yeah, I saw these, and you can get them with good packaging. So
they smell like a lot of salt is on them.
Let's see how much sodium is in them. 260 grams of sodium.
It's a big bag of salt.
We have some scissors.
Oh, yeah. And that chicken flavor came right out the bag. Thanks.
Ooh, they do smell pretty good. They kind of smell, they smell like fried chicken.
Do they? Oh, and they're small.
Yeah, I don't know if you can see that.
Oh, like, now you don't want to use your hand?
They're like little nuggets.
Chicken crumbs.
Yeah, they are chicken crumbs.
Oh, shit.
We're also cooking Sunday dinner, so that's why, you know, you're noise in the background. Family that eats together stays together. Okay, everybody ready? This is like taking communion at church. Okay, everybody ready? One, two, three. Oh! I got like the...
It's a cross between a big yellow corn pop
and a funny
chicken skin.
Oh. But it's got like a hint of sweet to it somewhere.
Yeah, like when you first bite into it, you get a little sweet.
That's the big yellow corn pop.
Oh, yeah, but I like it.
I'm getting funny. Like, I'm tasting a little bit of funny.
You want to taste mine again? My grandmother's not going to be on camera, but she'll probably
taste it. She has declined to be filmed.
She wouldn't sign the release.
They're good, though.
They are good.
If you like Funyuns and chicken skins, I mean, cereal and chicken skins.
Okay, so.
What's that on the.
Oh, are these better or worse than Poppy's?
Well, I don't, because this is sweet and this is more savory, so you can't really.
Okay.
Why do you rate them all from 1 to 10?
Okay, that's better. So, Poppy's from 1 to 10, what would give this?
I give that a 8.5.
I give it a 7 because it's so small. I'd have to eat so many of these to get a good flavor. And then out of these from 1 to 10, what would you give?
Is it me or are they a little spicy too on the end?
Yeah, at the end it's a little
yeah, my grandmother does not do spicy.
I give those a 9. Yeah. I really like
them. Well, I give them an 8.
I give them a 5.
Yeah, if there's any spice in anything, like even black pepper, my grandmother's gonna catch it.
She's gonna know.
Spice at the end, that tastes. All right, so next we're going to have these baked shrimp chips in the original flavor.
I've seen those in other people's YouTube videos. So.
They're kind of shaped like fries.
Or Cheetos.
Yes, yeah, so let me cut this open. I really don't get no smell from that at all.
I smell fish.
You want to smell?
It's fish. It has a shrimpy smell to it.
I didn't get none of that. I didn't get no smell at all. But okay, I believe them. They ain't got no reason to lie. All right, so they kind of look like fries. I can't see that. On the, on the front, but on the back, there's nothing. This is why Asian people stay so skinny, because they don't eat big portions like we do in America. This is small.
Yeah, every other country is like, why are your portions so big?
Exactly. Okay, is everybody ready? 1, 2, 3.
Definitely a Funyun crunch. Not as strong as a Funyun.
True.
But shrimp flavor more.
Yeah, very salt.
I get more of a salt flavor.
I really do.
Packaging.
Oh, like those peanuts, packaging peanuts.
I don't know what they taste like, but I imagine this.
Oh, I know what they taste like. I get that.
And why do you know?
I was about to say, do we want to know why?
I was a child. I used to like to taste things. Anyway, so.
I tasted air.
But there's some other chip that's kind of like that too.
Those things you guys buy on that truck.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so you grew up in the hood and you remember the guy on the bicycle selling stuff, or even the ice cream truck.
Oh,
and
yeah.
It was those little Mexican chip looking pinwheel things. They put hot sauce on them. That's what this tastes like.
Maybe we should put hot sauce on it.
I'm not putting no hot sauce on this. So at 1 out of 10, what do we give this? DeMarcus.
2.
I'm sticking with 5. I like the others.
I like the other ones better, so I'm going to give this a 5. Yeah, a 5. All right, so we're going to go with something adventurous next. Like I said, we went into the grocery store part, but then when you came out, there were a lot of little other shops.
Could you tell them where it was located and where exactly you went in case they need to go?
So, this was called Hong Kong Supermarket, something like that. And it's in Grand Prairie, so we went out there. But after you came out of the supermarket place, after you came out of the grocery store part, there were a lot of different other shops. And we stopped because my grandmother wanted some Thai tea. And the lady had like these different little chips or things in like these bins, and you could get it and then you pay for it by its weight. So these are supposed to be like a sweet and salty crab something. And I'll show y'all once I pull one out. So they're like mini crabs.
I'm scared.
What you scared of?
Because it looked like they still have the shell and everything.
Yeah, they do. Like it's still like the complete shell. They're like mini crabs with some kind of sauce that makes them dry and sticky, and then like sesame seeds. I don't know why YouTubers do this. This does not help. I think y'all just do this for show now. So, I'm not gonna lie, I did taste one of these when I got in the car yesterday just because I was curious. Y'all, I'm a foodie. I like to try food. So,
she got the smallest one.
Oh, okay, here again. Like I said, my grandmother's trying them off camera. One day I'm gonna get on camera, y'all, I promise.
But it's gonna have
to. The whole crab, I
see the eyes. Yeah, it is the whole crab.
Oh my God, okay.
Okay, everybody ready? Get we don't need it yet.
Let's go. I'm ready.
One, two, three.
It's like a crab crunching munch.
It's not a crab crunching munch.
And spicy.
Told y'all my grandma was always gonna find the spice. Why you making that face?
I don't like this at all.
Put it back.
Put it back.
You want to eat some water?
Water.
I'm literally eating a crab with the shell. I taste the legs, the shell, everything.
It wasn't that bad.
You don't care if you ever eat those again, right?
Oh, he's drinking all this one.
It was nasty.
I mean, you do
think so. It's all right.
You do have to chew a lot. Okay. So, next.
So, what do you rate?
Oh, yeah. What do you rate this, DeMarcus?
One.
I'm going to give it a three because the crunch stays in your teeth afterwards, and I just don't like that. But it's not, the flavor itself isn't bad. I don't really care about eating the whole thing because I eat soft shell crab and that's the whole thing. So,
I'm going to go with the 3.5.
All right.
If you like crunchy munch and crab, give it a try.
I would say the flavor was good. Yeah. It was just, I didn't like the whole
crab.
Yeah, I don't want to eat a whole crab.
Like eating a frozen dry crab.
Yeah, like, I don't.
Dipped in syrup.
So, yeah, it was, they're kind of a surf. Okay, so they had pork rinds, but, you know, it's an age thing too, but we eat pork rinds in America. But they had some that I haven't had before. They had pork ears.
They ain't gonna be able to read that.
They not, but these are pork ears. I guess they're kind of like pork rinds, but they're smaller and like skinnier.
Ear shape.
Actually, they are ear shaped. So, let's see. Pork is. I get a pork rind smell, but I kind of like pork rinds on occasions.
Yeah, that's
definitely
pork rind.
A pork rind smell.
Definitely a pork rind smell.
It's a big ass ear.
You forget it's a pig. Granny? Again, you're not going to be on camera if you're not in front of the light.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, we're ready. One, two, three.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope?
It's pork rind slash crackling. That's like a crackling. And you like pork rind.
It's a crackling.
It's a lighter side of a crackling. Pretty good.
And yeah, my grandmother's from the country, so she know a crackling. I tasked her Texas to be exact. To me, yeah, I would prefer a pork rind because pork rinds are wider and you kind of get that little fat on the back. I kind of like that. Some people don't. I prefer it. But I don't eat pork rinds all the time either. Like, I have to want some pork rinds. So the mark is 1 out of 10.
1. They was hard as hell.
They're not as hard as
crackling,
though.
Yeah.
I don't know if I've ever had a crackling.
You'd still be chewing.
Oh, no.
Because they're hard and chewy at the end. I would give this probably an 8. I could watch TV and eat this.
Yeah. Plus, I like stuff with a lot of flavor. That just gave me air.
I would give this like a 6 or a 7. Like, yeah, because when I'm in the mood for them, I could sit up and eat these. But I prefer pork rinds because they're wider.
Maybe they, if that had some hot sauce.
Oh, that might be good with some hot sauce. But people eat pork rinds with hot sauce. So, next.
You want some hot sauce?
Let me try it.
Oh, we're going to try it with hot sauce like Beyonce. You can put it in here.
Can I make your other one? Just take it over here.
I'd still eat it. You can put it in there, I'll eat it. We're trying them with hot sauce now to see if the market likes them better. Gammy wouldn't like them like this because now they're spicy.
Mmm. Gonna milk on better.
So you need hot sauce. There you go, people. You need pork rinds, sliced fried pork ears. You need hot sauce. Okay. So next, I just got one of these. Is this thing. If I make no mistake, she said this was a sweet and salty, some kind of fish.
Sure, that's a honeycomb.
It's some kind of like sweet and salty fish, but they came in like rounds like this, and I didn't want to get more than one, so we just gonna all break off a piece. But this was also in the same place that I got the little crab thing. So.
Lucy,
no, the dog's trying to eat the leg. Okay, so when you bend this, it's got a little bend to it, but then it does break off. So, okay. Let me see. Is this two? Oh, this might be 2 pieces.
Hey, Lucy, go.
Lucy, you said alone.
Y'all, the dog is trying to eat the broken
leg. Lucy, go
back. I think she's trying to get to that wine. Yeah, the dog knows the family likes to drink. Gammy, you want a piece?
Yeah.
Are you expecting this to be good?
I am. Because I really do like seafood, even if it's like dried, except for that crab thing. Uh-oh.
It's too hard. Very hard.
Well, we'll let my aunt taste it while we're rating it. Okay? You ready? 1, 2, 3.
Ooh, you were
right. This is hard. Like harder than jerky.
It actually has kind of a jerky taste, but it's much
that's
harder.
What I
need you
that
cheese,
though. It don't have any taste.
I don't like that.
You like it?
I don't.
Oh,
I do. That's not good. That wasn't good at all. And he's still eating it. That's not good, though.
You like
that better than you have. You like that better than the crabs? You know, that wasn't good. I wish y'all could see his face trying to bite this off. It's enough to break your teeth. Don't give this to your grandparents with dentures. Be well.
No.
I don't like it. I give it a 0.
Would I eat a whole thing of this? No. But for this, I mean, it has a good flavor and everything. You just gotta make sure your teeth are strong. Drink your milk.
It's hard fish toffee.
That is actually the best way to describe it. It's the hard fish toffee. What you give it, Demar? Name gave it a zero. I gave it a zero.
I give it a nine.
A nine?
I'm like,
please,
it to me. He ain't like nothing, but he likes something that's horrible.
Okay, so we have two more items. This next thing is also something else that I got from the lady's shop that I had to like get out of a bin. It's like a I like sweet and salty together. So this is this is like a sweet and salty shrimp.
Ooh, this sounds good.
It is some kind of shrimp. I know y'all can't see it, but I'm trying to help y'all.
I mean, this is supposed to eat shrimp, but I don't taste
shrimp.
Give me
your
one.
Yeah,
I want this.
Why aren't you eating shrimp?
Uh-oh.
Is this
going? I highly doubt it. Oh, Lord. All right. One.
We have Benadryl now, right?
Oh, mm-hmm. Yeah, we definitely got Benadryl. Everybody ready? Oh, man, it's still cleaned up. One, two, three. The softer version of that crab to me.
You're very salty.
I don't know where these would get. It tastes like the same bag.
If you had fried shrimp with a sweetness to it,
okay.
And this is what's left over. If you fry it with the thing with the little handle, whatever's left at the bottom.
Whatever that seasonal of sweetness is, it's too much. It's too
overpowering. Yeah, the sweetness is very overpowering. If it wasn't for the sweetness, I think it'd be real good.
That's too much. All right.
What I've been wanting to try.
I saved the best for last. These are called... Oh, that's for me personally.
Oh.
I saved the best for last. This whatever is this, y'all. And it is a vanilla shake candy. I meant to get more candies, but a lot of the candies I had that I had already tried before, so I want to try something new. Hey, everybody.
And I love vanilla milkshake, so.
I love vanilla milkshake.
Hopefully,
well,
this doesn't let me down.
I can't have any.
Oh, I forgot. She's not doing sweets. Gammy, do you want one?
Yes.
Here, I'll leave you one right here. So let's see what it looks like when you open it. So when you open it, oh, it just looks like a little milk drop thing, I guess. I don't know.
Oh. I'm wondering if it's gonna be something you need to suck for a minute or you can just like bite into it.
I don't know. I don't really like when I have to bite it. Like, I like gushers. But I don't really like food like gushers.
Well, because it kind of looks like it might be taffy, but it doesn't have a kind of, it doesn't really have a soft, like, to the touch.
And for the middle?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. One, two, three. You can't chew it.
Ooh, I like that.
I like it.
If these were cold.
It tastes like French vanilla coffee creamer.
And who doesn't love French vanilla coffee creamer? Oh, it is like taffy.
Mm-hmm. Right. If y'all ever eat the Tootsie Rolls fruit chews, this tastes like the vanilla one.
It's a little harder, though.
No, I really like the vanilla ones. I don't eat those, so. This would have been damn good as strawberry.
I told you.
I know, but
did they have strawberry?
Mm-hmm. But I was trying to be safe. So, what would you give this out of 10, DeMarcus?
10.
Mm. I'd give it an 8. It is good. Granny?
I have given it a 7
or 8. All right. So, Dee, what was your favorite thing?
The wants. Chicken. Golden rice. Crackers that taste like chicken. These are my favorite.
Yeah, these were probably my favorites too. These were really good. I like these. I'll probably eat the rest of these. Nanny, what was your favorite?
The ears.
The pork ears were her favorites. And Gammy, what was your favorite?
The pork ears and this.
Oh, the pork ears and the you know what I'm trying to say. All right, guys. So, my family has tried Asian snacks. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. It really helps me know if you want me to find other cultures, foods to make my family eat and try. And it also helps me out a lot. Down below, tell me a culture food you'd like for us to try. Just so y'all know, just in case y'all didn't know, we are African American, so...
if you couldn't tell.
Yeah, all of those type of snacks we've already... Yeah, we already eat a lot of. So, yeah. So, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure that you head on over to the LoveeBrookee website where there's a lot of fun goodies. And also follow me on all my social media. The links are down below and at the beginning and the end of all of my videos. Once again, thanks so much to all my loyal subscribers. I really appreciate it. Thanks so much for watching this video. I had a blast. I hope you had a blast with my family too. That's it. So I love y'all so much. See you in the next video. XOXO LoveeBrookee.
Bye.
Bye.